And the three quarters has reached at 130 flat. With the lead, Alliston Starr by a half a length. Armbro Jubilant still there on the outside. And Classy Sis continues to be locked in third. Lil Orfinelli is tipping three wide from fourth. Omahaliana is fifth up the rail. Island Fun is sixth, and they turn down the lane. Coming to the payoff, Alliston Starr. Classy Sis locked in. Armbro Jubilant on the outside. Omahaliana far outside now. Island Fun with a late rush. Alliston Starr in front.